Of EA Sports. Today I have been asked to conduct a short tutorial on the correct pronunciation, inflection, intonation, and delivery of the line EA Sports. Now I know you've got a lot to cover today, so I'll keep this short. First, and probably most important, is volume. EA Sports is not something to be delivered lightly. It is firm, it is aggressive, it is your guts hurtling through the air as you growl like a hungry dog on a T-bone. As an exercise, please turn to the person behind you and scream, "I want your job," 3 times, just as loud as you can. Second most important thing is inflection. It is EA Sports, not EA Sports, not EA Sports, and sure as hell not EA Sports. No, my friends, there is only one true inflection, capital E, capital A, capital Sports. After all, it's not USA and it's not USA. It's USA and it's EA Sports. Thirdly, pronunciation. A seemingly simple thing, really. After all, it's 8 measly letters. EA Sports. What's so hard about that? And yet you'd be surprised at what we've come across in our travels. For instance, the English version. Yeah, right then. EA Sports, right? The Middle Eastern version.
Oh my God, EA Sports.
The Canadian version. EA Sports, eh? The dyslexic version. AE Sports. The punk version. EA. And the mind version. Lastly, and by no means do we mean least important, attitude. This is a company that kicks ass. It takes no prisoners, it offers no apologies. There is a swagger, and it is attitude that makes this line sing. For in the dog-eat-dog world that we play in, we are the snarling, slobbering, eyes rolling back in our hands pit bull, chowing down on our competitors like so many crispy little doggy snacks. So every time you let rip to the heavens the line, EA Sports, it's in the game. You say it with attitude, and you say it like it's the last, happiest breath you are ever gonna take. Now turn to the person closest to you and give it up, man. One time with feeling. EA Sports, it's in the game. That concludes today's tutorial. Thank you.